This is Frank from Hong Kong team. Now I'd like to talk about Face ID, how to swap dark projector. Let's go. We will test with one working phone. This is working phone. Now we will test the Face ID. Begin. Okay, Face ID normal. Remove the housing. Take off the screw and remove the LCD. Take off dark projector flex cable. And then test it with the iPhone tester. Now look. You see four suns, it's okay. Four suns means it's normal. Now, let's take off dark projector. Grind it and remove it. Done. Another one. Because we will swap it, so we take off another one. Grind it to remove and then take off it. And let's test these two dot projector. First one, it's okay, it's normal. Do you see four suns? Next one, test. This one is broken. Again, no four suns. You don't see four suns, means it is broken. Now we begin to swap. We begin to swap dot projector. This one is dot projector. Put on projetor, remove it. Another one, put on projetor, take off it. Okay. Clean the flex cable. And 10-inch pad. Another side also clean. Tin the pads. And then clean. Tin again. To make each pad tin. Dark projector also need to tin. Clean it. Remove the glue on dark projector. Clean again. Now, install it. Install the dark projector. clean four sides. Check and clean. Whether it is normal or not, you see it is normal. Four suns. You see four suns, it means normal. So, swap, done. Swap, good, successful. And then install back. Install back to the rack. Glue. Put some glue to stick it. Install the flex cable. Connect the cable to motherboard. Connect LCD. All cables. Cover back. Turn on the phone. That's test. Enter the menu. Test Face ID. Done. All done. Face ID normal.